a rich man, a farmer. He had such a big surprise when he looked at his harvest. It was then that he realized it was enormous. He'd never seen a crop near this size. He must build a place to accommodate his prize. He thought, I'll build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn. This rich man, this farmer, decided to do away with old barns, build new ones, and in them his crop could stay. Then he'd take life easy, sit back and smugly say, I'll eat and drink and be merry every day. He thought, I'll build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn, barn, bigger barn. Build a bigger barn, bigger barn. But God said, how foolish, tonight you're going to die. Then who gets your fortune when you say your last goodbye? Don't store up your wealth or you'll end up like this guy. Give all to God and he will satisfy. So don't you build a bigger barn, bigger barn.